I'm sorry if you can't see, I'm just in a really bad angle today. There we go. So. I don't know where I put it on this morning physical. I never really realised. I thought someone would realise it for our daughter, my best friends. Oh yeah, I'm just gonna, at the end of the video, I'm just gonna mention my best friend's name. So yeah, there we go. So the next product that I'm going to be using is this Attitude Tea Tree Concealer, but I'm just going to be using it for foundation. Just gives an even look, and I put this on as well. It is weird. It's really hard to smudge in. But it is the 1st of December, and I am doing Vlogmas for. It's the 1st of December today. I'm thinking of doing Dares as well. Yeah. Let's go. For my eyes, I'm just going to use this X Matte. Max Factor X powder, which is just going to be used for my eye. I'm just going to be using this PS brush. Sorry I haven't been showing my brushes, but I'm really sorry about that. I'm just... There we go, I've done my eyes. Not much difference. But I don't really mind doing my eyes, to be honest. I do it just for the sake of it, so yeah. On to the next one. The next thing I'm going to be using is contour. Now I'm a bit young for contour, but oh well. So yeah, we're going to be using some contour. And the brush I'm going to be using is this highlighter brush for the medium. Highlight the top of my cheeks. Then I'm also going to be using this highlighter brush for this colour right here. Oh, sorry, wrong colour. So now I'm just gonna take this big powder brush and just. Smudge it in like that. To be honest, this is just for effect on Snapchat. Snapchat's the best. Comment down below if you have Snapchat. I'm not gonna follow you or anything, don't worry about that. I definitely do not want to follow stranger people. Comment down below if you watch Stranger Things. My friend keeps on going mad just because I'm on the first episode still. But I really want it to carry on because it's really interesting. Comment down below if you. So yeah. Contour is finished, but just above the contour, I'm just gonna put this lighter color. Like this. Just so it shows it a bit more. Sorry if I didn't do a proper makeup look, like contour and that, just like foundation. But I just don't really like using that. So what the next thing I'm going to be using is, this is from my calendar, the 1st of December. This is Oak Creek Blusher. So I'm just going to be using that with this big fluffy brush from Avon. And this is the calendar's from Debenhams, by the way. Just the apples of your cheeks. So just here, see? So yeah, just pausing. So then we're gonna move on to the lip. The lips are a bit harder just because of like the that you have to do. So yeah, the colour that I am now using is the Avon Blush Nude. Wait, don't take that too far, by the way, don't cut that out. That's the colour that I'm using.